much longer will the people have to fight for your existence? How much longer will the people have to remain persistent? How much longer will a race be killed on the street? How much longer can a people stand on their feet? Stop cutting down everything that is brown and breathes. We are not trees. Put into a chokehold by a policeman even after he raised his hands in the air to surrender. Six children will remember that in their father's last words, he begged for air, he begged to stay alive in this same skin that was going to kill him. Tell me, what is courage? Mike Brown, shot at least six times as he ran for his life with no gun in his possession, just this skin, a crime in itself. Black lives used to chop out lions on the streets. Their once alive bodies marked with white lines, a subtle reminder that this is how we live. Nothing left but a mother bleeding from the inside. You turned her tears to the shape of bullet holes. You turned years of a dream into nightmares, stuck in this same cycle of fighting for justice while the world debates about how they almost deserved it. Trying to take the victims into some form of thug to justify their need to die, please. Don't justify your actions with the excuse that the victims weren't angels either. I am sure that six bullet holes in one man's body is not the work of an angel either. I see my own kind killed every day. Killed by the police, killed by people, killed by the media depicted as evil. Seeing blacks on the streets tearing up their bodies like meat, taking all that is ours. How many more times will a law that is supposed to be neutral somehow see our skin color and decide that justice is not ours? Will this continue to go on till the world is empty and we have killed all of mankind with our egos? Will this continue to go on till the hell we have now become burnt out everything and we no longer recognize ourselves? This is not a race poem. This is a justice plea. But if you can prove to me that it's purely coincidence that blacks are common shooting practice, and I will shut my mouth, zip it, lock it, throw away the key, throw away my pen, and write about something else. But stop cutting down everything that is brown and breathes. We are not trees. Mentality that a man defending his existence is more dangerous than a man rejecting his existence. Now our protests have become a riot. My defenses have me labeled as angry. My peace sign somehow means I am gang affiliated. So don't be surprised if someday you ask for peace and people refuse to respond. Nothing left but families bleeding from the inside. You turned your tears into the shape of bullet holes. You turned years of a dream into nightmares. Will this continue to go on till the world is empty and we have killed all of mankind with our egos? Will this continue to go on till the hell we have now become burnt out everything and we no longer recognize ourselves, recognize the beauty of even being diverse, recognize that we might be shades different, but I am still very much of a human.